All right, so let us show you the before we make over the room. So you walk in. There we go. So my room is pretty much a mess right now because I've been kind of busy doing some things. Plus, I don't have a good place to put some of this. That's my desk, which is about 5 or 4 feet. And then we have these two tables, mismatched. This is a kitty table, the blue one, and this is like a bedstand of some sort. Both of these are a little wobbly, so you can hear the table sometimes hits the wall when the 3D printer is going. There's no damage being dealt, but still it'd be nice to not have a table that wobbles. So if we go over to this side, we have some shelves. I have my dinosaur figures over here, some of the, well, not some, all of the robots I have, and that's right next to the door. So these shelves are slightly wobbly, but they do hold some weight. So ideally, some better shelves would be great. And of course, we have over here the closet. So I have two mirrors. Hello. And inside the closet, it's also a mess. This used to be the game room. So down there is the different games for the Wii console from Nintendo. Some earrings I was working on with some of the different parts. More of that stuff, failed 3D prints. These are some Christmas lights for a prop for a video. The Xbox controller, a mouse for the Wacom tablet, other cables and mounts and stuff. I kept the boxes for some of the recent products. There's the Tinkercad backpack. That's the lightsaber I have. Over here, it's gonna be a little dark, but this is a filing cabinet. I can't open that unless I open these sliding doors. And my filament is in there, so we're actually gonna go ahead and just slide these doors. By the way, if you like this shirt, you can go find it on Amazon at Science Way. Links in the description, as always. This is a basket full of crayons, markers, pencils, paintbrushes, colored pencils, glue, glitter glue, just some random arts and crafts stuff. And in here, scissors, tape, rulers, keys, thumb drives, random screwdriver, pencil sharpeners. Markers, some pink and shears, which is a type of scissors. And then in the bottom, which it's kind of tedious because you can see there's a track right here and the wheels has to go over that. There we go. And it's very loud. You can see the filament just rolled straight forward. This is my mannequin I've had for a couple of years. This was some file system of some sort. I have instructions and stuff over there. These are kits I haven't finished. Random paper, thank you, Science Fair thank you cards, a notebook from Mayfield. In here, I can't open it because my mannequin's right here, but there's paper in this one. This is a bead drawer. This has more drawing paper. And yeah, that's basically the whole tour right now. So let me walk you through the plan to redo everything. So let's start out here. The goal would be to get another desk. When I say desk, and I mean a table. And put it along this wall. This wall is about 9 feet and a couple inches, so I would get another either 5 foot or one that maybe goes all the way to the wall, or just like I said, the 5 foot, and then get a small table or more so a rolling drawer with a top on it so the printer sits there and the tools would go there. Haven't found one yet. I found things that could work, but they either don't have wheels or they're attachments, so they're not meant just to be standalones. So we're trying to find something for there, but ideally it would be one more table. For shelving, there are some nice shelves that are 3x3 squares, so it's a total of 9 squares. So I would do one of those here and one of those here. They would be right next to against each other. Hopefully it wouldn't be too close to the door. That way it doesn't feel crowded when you walk in. But that way I would have about 18 squares, and I would either move these shelves somewhere else or just give them to someone else so they can use them. That way I have a place to display the dinosaurs and the robots. And eventually plan to get more of the kits from Roker, but also another kit from Thamemaster. See the frog? They have all kinds of different animals. You can see the anatomy of them. So I want more of those, but I don't have a space to put them. So 18 squares would be great. Then for the closet, I thought about keeping this drawer. The problem is, which I didn't mention, is we've had these for as long as I've been alive. There's a crack in the top from just putting all kinds of stuff on top, so it got too heavy and it broke. So it's kind of hard to open and close this drawer sometimes, so I just want to replace it. Plus, it's a little big. You can open the doors this way, but then if I have something over here, then I'm limited into how open it can be. These are nice, but I would like some drawers just so I can pull them out easier. This is a good system, but I just want something different. Something with actual drawers and more, it's more organized, you know? So the goal for this would be to get two small drawers, basically smaller versions of this one, just like half it, two of those, and then maybe two large ones, and then just line them across the wall. That way I can just pull this way. It would be nice if I didn't always have to move these sliding doors. Some of them, for example, when this one right here, when it was against the wall, I could open it if I was in the other side of the closet and the doors weren't open. That's nice and ideal, but if I have to open stuff, that's fine. My only concern is my parents' office, their whole office room is right underneath mine. So every time I move these doors, they can hear it. Every time I open the filament drawer and go over the tracks, it's really loud. So I don't want to have to do this anymore. And the other idea would be for the 18 cubes over there would be to have a space for filament. So I could either stack the drawers and get a lot of those drawers, get about like 36 squares, or just have them be really tall with little squares. Still trying to figure it out. Or the other idea would be to get two big drawers, get dividers on the inside, get two more of those cube shelves and put them in here. So filament is out of the way. Yes, it'd be nice to display them, but I think this could really work. But yeah, that is the plan so far. I have mapped it out on the digital version, like I showed. That clip's either gonna be before this or after this.